All right, so I kind of accidentally, how to say this? All right, so I accidentally overwrit my Monster Generations Ultimate file with my Generations file from the 3DS, because I thought I'll just get an extra character slot. Instead, all I did was completely delete everything that I did. So I'm sort of starting over. Well, not really. I mean, I still got everything from Generations, but the quests I did on G-Rank, they're all gone. All my equipment is gone. And I have to go back to Generations for what I had from there. So I haven't played Ultimate in a while, like months and months. Well, actually, I played it a few days ago just to warm up to make videos again. But before then, I haven't played it for months. But I warmed up using Hunting Horn and Light Bow Gun, because that I was using for Ultimates. But since now all of that is gone, I'm back to using a Switch Axe and maybe Dual Blades, which is what I used on the Generations for 3DS. Except I haven't played that for even longer, like maybe years. So this might be a little bit rough. I already did a few more warm-up quests to get used to the Switch X again. But it's still gonna be a little bit difficult. I already did the Urgent to start doing G-Rank quest again, so Diablos. It kicked my butt, honestly. Did a ton of damage. But this is the first G-Rank quest I'm doing. So let's go ahead and get it started. This is just a Yen Kut-Ku. It's probably still going to be a little bit difficult, but not as much as a Diablos. Hopefully. And 100% gotta tag it with the paintball. So whenever I see my clear time, it's always kind of inflated because it takes me way too long to find him. Oops. Oh, what? Nice delay on the fireball. So I really like playing with the without the HUD. It looks more cleaner. But it's gonna be a little bit difficult since I'm not gonna be aware of how much is my gauge for the sword mode. Forgotten how spammy these monsters are sometimes. Here we go. All right, I gotta make sure. I gotta second. Here we go. Oh, come on! Yeah, just go ahead and pick away at that stupid crap. Alright. No, come on. Well. Where's it going? I hate this stupid nerf, the switch axe. He was so much better in Generations. I forgot what the nerf was. Either a Demon Ride goes down faster, or it takes longer to fill out the gauge for energy charge. Or maybe both. I don't know. There we go. Alright, nice. Getting some real good damage in. Ow. Okay, good. Oh my god! And I'm dead. God! They're so damn spammy! That I got hit by that. There we go. The hell? Oh, I bounced off the punch you. Yeah, go ahead and just spam your stupid little circle. Uh-oh. Nice. Oh, you stupid chicken, just go down! If I'm struggling this much on such a low rank monster. I'm gonna get annihilated whenever I go up against something actually difficult. Ah, I should have hit with the paintball. Alright, where's it going? Where's it going? Oh, what? Again with the... Oh, these stupid lingering hitboxes. Whatever. This is probably it. Just die, man. Now I feel kind of bad. Hundred % affinity. Nice. Man, 5 potions, 5 mega potions, a max potion, and a cart. I guess a Yen Kut-Ku. It's kind of embarrassing. Alright, next on the docket, Gypseros. Alright. Take this. I gotta remember to bring potions with me. Or antidotes. Hold on. 11 minutes? It's gonna be rough. Lost, but not for long. Okay, this is the right one. Antidotes. Pitfall. Where am I doing this quest at? Alright. Alright, let's do this. Oops. Alright, let's go ahead and buff up. I need to mount this guy. Oh, I forgot about that! Oh, I thought I got him. What the hell? All right, next one should do it. Nice. Let's go ahead and spam it as fast as possible, and... All right. Let's ruin this guy's speak so he can't flash me anymore. Pervert. Nice. Nice hits. Nice hits. Alright. Energy charge. Okay. Just get a... Need an opening? A good opening? Ow. Ah, whatever. Alright, I don't have Demon Riot up, but pretty damn close. Man, this guy spammed me the flashbang. Nice. Broke its beak. Ow. Oh, I'm almost dead! Thankfully, I don't think he can flash anymore. Maybe if it's enraged, he still can? Ow. Oh, I better hit it with a paintball. Alright, good. Now since it can't flash me, whenever it does that, it's just perfect openings. Is this gonna be easier than the Yin Kut-Ku? Okay, my health's still good. Wait! Okay, he's about to run away. Well, I did take a ton of damage. I did pretty good. Ow. Oh my God. Come on. Let's get that energy charge up. Two more hits. Oh my, I thought he was fine now. Oh, I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, that was stupid. I thought it was only the initial wake up that it has a hitbox. But nope, it's the entire time it's struggling. Amazing. Oh, that was my fault. Ow. Oh, come on. Nice. Ah, damn, I'm gonna get hit. Oh, nice, I missed. Really? I got buffeted by the wind from that far? Alright, here we go. It's fine. I don't know where it sleeps. Area 5 or area 9? Okay, so area 9. This wasn't too hard. Honestly, the Yen Kut-Ku gave me way more trouble. All right. It's over. So it was 11 minutes for the Yen Kut-Ku, and we'll see how long it took to beat the GF Zeros. I don't know if I'm pronouncing those right, but that's how I say them. Yen Kut-Ku and Jip Zeros. What? 11 minutes as well? I feel like I beat this one way faster. Alright, so the next quest is Surprise. I'm gonna fight against Yen Kut-Ku and a Cephadrome. I gotta remember to bring cool drinks and sonic bombs. Sonic bombs. Is this one? Yeah, surprise. Okay, just breathe. Just breathe. Is this place trying to kill me? I'm just out trapezing through the sand when a Cephadrome and Daimo Hermitor pop out. I'm not sure how much more, and that's how much I got to. And Dimo Hermitar pop out. I'm not sure how much more I can take. Hunter, can you sort this out before I have an arrest? What's an arrest? Like a cardiac arrest? Alright, so let's go for the Cepho jump first. At least I think so. Let's see. Yep, Cephadrome. Oh, wait. What? Why did I wait to take that? Alright, it should be. There it is. Let's get the Sonic Bomb ready. I didn't. There we go. Get out of there. How did I get hit? I can't tell when it's enraged. What is it? All right. Nice. Get some good damage in. Nice. Just want to do a hip check. Or not. Ah, damn. Ah! What's my health at? Ah, damn it. Really? I should've just used my haunted art. I should've just absolute evasion right there. Alright, I'm gonna go for a mount. Uh-oh. This is bad. Let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. I don't want you here. All right. I think I managed to make it get out of here. Uh-oh. Okay, nice. Wow. Yeah, let's go ahead and pop this. Nice, broke its head. Well, wounded it. Where'd it go? Okay. Ow. Ah. Okay, so it's enraged. Yeah, it doesn't work if it's enraged. Ow. Ow. Okay, I gotta heal. Is it still enraged? Ah, damn. I hope it's not here, the Hermitor. Yep, it's here. Ow! Okay, it noticed me. Come on. Oh no! Oh, it's fine. Get the hell out of here. Ah, I can combo. Ah, damn, I'm going to run out. And I run out. No, it's fine. Alright, so I didn't get to finish subquest because I wanted to mount each one at least once to finish the subquest, but it looks like I'm gonna have to mount the Hermitor twice. Which honestly is probably an easier ask than. It's kinda hard to mount the Cephalos unless you're using aerial style. It moves around too much. Okay, there it is. Let's go for a mount right away. You know what? What do they deliver? What's in the box? What's in the blue box? All right. How's this wheel? Wait, is this a helmet? This is a really odd design. Or is it like the bottom of a ship? Well, not the bottom, but like the the front. Like, just sticking out. What the hell? Okay, I didn't get hurt. It was just the wind pressure. Damn. We went down for a long time. Was that the, was that supposed to be the mount? But I was just in a weird position, so I didn't get it. Yeah, I think that was supposed to be the mount, but since I was in an odd position, I just didn't get it. That's fine. Okay, there we go. Well, I'm not gonna be able to hit in the head, so I'll just break its skull. Need one more mount, and then I'll finish the subquest. This is an easy area to get a mount in. There's a lot of ledges. Nice. Uh-oh. Come on! Ah! I was spamming absolute evasion. Ah, well, got a knockdown, so that's nice. Oh my goodness. My sharpness went up by so much. Ow. Alright, as soon as I'm done with this, I'm gonna use my energy charge. Some of these hitboxes, man, make no sense. All right.
Okay, that looked so weird.
I think it's over. Oh, is it not slipping? Okay, it's not. Okay, I can still get the second mounts. But I need to hurry up and get the hunter art gauge up. Over here. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna run out. Oh, what the hell? Get over here. Nice hit. There's a few more. And look at the mounts. Probably. There we go. Alright, this should be over. I think I can also break his claws. Come on. Oh, it's upset. Oh. Ow. Uh-oh. There we go. Nice. Whoa, he almost grabbed me. Yeah, there we go. There should be a trap in the blue box now, right? Yep, there it is. Nice. All right. That wasn't too bad. All right. Hopefully it's asleep by now. All right, good, sleep. One, two. All right, so that was kind of fun. Ah, I forgot. I don't have any pickaxes on my loadout. Whatever. So, next quest. For next time, it's going to be a Bulldrome and a Gaiadrome. So let's just save that for next time, right? Thank you so much if you actually managed to watch to the end, and I hope to see you in the next one. Which is not going to take a year, I promise.